a striker in a moment. But this is more to do with running down the clock, I feel. Shola Amiobi's number is going to be up in a second. Once the fourth official, Kevin Friend, has got his fingers out of a muddle. First of all, he's going to show us that there's 3 minutes to be added on. Joey Barton, and he's playing for his Newcastle United debut, 18-year-old Nile Ranger. Indiana Jones type name. A player who was on the bench 5 times last season, has been a regular scorer in the reserves and the under-18s. Listen to the reception from the Newcastle fans. Played for England's under-19s in the European Championships in the summer. Into the second minute of time added on. The board said 3 when it was raised. Doesn't look as though either side are going to get 3 points. 1 each. Seconds of the match. Dorans. Here is Chip. Gutierrez didn't pose much opposition there, but has managed to win the ball, but it bounced up against his arm. It's unlucky, but it was handball. Smith is trying to say that was totally accidental. What do you do about that?
Well, I think also he's being cute, because by going to the referee, he stopped West Brom taking a very quick free kick.
That was unlucky, wasn't it?
Alex controlled the ball after with his arm and even came down to his feet.
Last chance for a winner, I would suggest, for either side. Greening stands over the ball. Greening will swing it over. Jonas Olsen is there! And the flag's gone off, has it? No, Mike Dean has seen some pushing. Roberto Di Matteo saw it early enough not to celebrate. The whistle went so early, and even though Mike Dean was pointing towards halfway, it could only have been for the foul. West Bromwich Albion are denied a winner.
Offside.
Offside. It might did indicate pushing at first, but flag was up for offside, and either way it won't count.
Just as well for the goalkeeper, Krul, because he'd committed himself.
Almost the most dramatic of finales, and almost another ending. It involved heartbreak for Newcastle United. Ryan Taylor, down for Damien Duff. This could turn around, but Scott Carson holds on. Good save. Divine save. It's the last action of the match at the Hawthorns. It's finished all square between the two clubs that have faced each other as they did in the Premier League last season. Albion had the half-time advantage through Shelton Martis, but back came Newcastle with a Damien Duff equaliser, and goalkeeper coach Paul Barron is quickly out to give his congratulations to one of Newcastle's unlikely heroes, half-time substitute Tim Krul. At least 3 excellent saves to keep Albion out, and it has finished. West Bromwich Albion 1, Newcastle United 1.
Well, pretty exciting finale, and could have had a winner, but in the end it was just 2 goals.
And the Football League Show kicks off this evening, and what a day it's been. Over 90 goals and some pretty amazing results. Text us on 81111 or email footballleague.com.